special Olympics torch will finish its historic journey that began 2 months ago and has spanned the world. Members of U.S. law enforcement, community leaders, and volunteers alike have carried the sacred flame.
Tonight, that relay ends right here at the historic Los Angeles Memorial Coliseum, where the last law enforcement officer will hand the torch to a Special Olympics athlete, culminating in the lighting of the Special Olympics cauldron. Ladies and gentlemen, here to welcome the Flame of Hope, Avril Lavigne.
It's your time to shine. There's a light inside of us.